हेलो माय डियर 11th क्लास आईएसए स्टूडेंट्स, वन्ना श्रीवास्तव इज हियर अगेन विद द ड्रामा क्लास द टेम्पेस्ट एक्ट 1 सीन 2. टुडे वी विल फिनिश सीन 2. इन आवर प्रीवियस ड्रामा क्लास वी हैव सीन हाउ प्रोस्पेरो एंड मिरांडा आर इन लव विद ईच अदर, बट प्रोस्पेरो डजंट वांट दिस क्विक बिजनेस ऑफ लव अफेयर एज अकॉर्डिंग टू हिम एनीथिंग विच इज ऑब्टेन्ड ईजिली seems to be valueless. So he shows his anger and says, Ferdinand, you have come as a spy. You have to prove yourself worthy for my daughter, and tells he will be punished as a traitor. And now let us start from 534th line with the words of Ferdinand. Ferdinand says, no, I will resist such entertainment till mine enemy has more power. So Ferdinand says, no, I will not give myself to such treatment. Entertainment means treatment. Mine enemy has more power means unless you overpower me, unless my enemy overpowers me. And he draws and is charmed from moving. And Ferdinand, after saying this, he draws his sword. But as due to the magic spell of Prospero, he could not move his sword. It is still in his hand. Miranda, after watching this, she says, oh dear father, make not too rash a trial of him, for he is gentle and not fearful. So she says, oh father, please be not so hasty in giving him such type of trials. For because he is a gentleman, and not fearful, he is not terrifying. Then Prospero says, what I say, my foot, my tutor. Put thy sword up, traitor, who makest a show but darest not strike. Thy conscience is so possessed with guilt. Come from thy ward, for I can here disarm thee with this stick and make thy weapon drop. So Prospero says, what I say. My foot, my tutor means my inferior will teach me. So he is saying to Miranda that now you, my inferior, will teach me. What should I do? And then he says to Ferdinand, you put thy sword up, traitor. You please put your sword away. Who makest a show, but darest not strike. You only make a show of bravery, but you dare not strike to me. Thy conscience is so possessed with guilt, because your conscience is filled with guilt. Come from thy ward, come away, come out from your defensive posture. For I can here disarm thee with this stick and make thy weapon drop. Because here I can deprive you of your arms, of your weapons, by my magic, and make thy weapon drop, and I will insist you to drop your weapon. Miranda says, beseech you, father, I request you, father. Prospero says, hence, hang not on my garments. So Prospero says, do not catch me by the clothing. Miranda, sir, have pity, I will be his surety. So Miranda says, sir, please have pity, I will be his guarantor. Prospero says, silence. One word more shall make me chide thee, if not hate thee. What an advocate for an imposter. So he says, Prospero, to Miranda, now silence. You will not speak one word more. Shall make me chide thee, otherwise it will impel me or compel me to scold you. Instead of hating you, I will be compelled to scold you instead of hating you. What an advocate for an imposter. You are becoming a supporter for a pretender. Hush, thou thinkest there is no more such shape as he, having seen but him and Caliban. Foolish wench, to the most of men this is a Caliban, and they to him are angels. So Prospero says that you are becoming a supporter for a pretender. Hush! Thou thinkest there is no more such shapes as he. You think that there are no other person like him. Having seen but him and Caliban, as you have seen only this person and Caliban. Foolish wench, foolish girl. To the most of men, this is a Caliban. Compared with the majority of men, this man, Ferdinand, he is as hateful as Caliban. And they to him are angels. And other men, if compared to him, are angels. Merinda, my affections are then most humble. I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. So she says, my feelings for him is modest, father. I do not aspire for a finer man than him. Then Prospero says to Ferdinand, come on, obey. Thy nerves are in their infancy again, and have no vigor in them. So he says, come on and obey what I say, because your nerves are as weak when you were child. Their nerves are very weak now, and have no vigor and have no strength in them. So Ferdinand says, so they are, my spirits as in a dream, are all bound up. My father's loss, the weakness which I feel, the wrecks of all my friends. So Ferdinand says, yes, I know my nerves are weak. I have no strength. So they are. My spirits as in a dream. It seems as if my spirits to be suppressed as if in a dream. Means my spirits are suppressed as if in a dream. Are all bound up. My father's loss, due to my father's loss, the weakness, the exertion which I feel after this tempest, and the wreck of all my friends, and losing all my friends. Nor this man's threats, to whom I am subdued, are but light to me. Otherwise, the punishment of this man, to whom I am being surrendered, are of little value. If my spirits had strength, I would have faced him. But otherwise, the punishment of this man to whom I am subdued, to whom I am surrendered, are of little value. Might I but through my prison once a day behold this maid? I wish, if I get a chance in the prison, when this person will prison me. So I wish that if I get a chance once a day to have a glimpse of this fair lady. Or behold this maid means behold to have the glimpse of this fair lady. All corners else on the earth let liberty make use of. Let other who are free, let other men enjoy the space of the earth. Space enough have I in such a prison. I will feel the whole earth, the space of the whole earth in this cell only if I get a glimpse of this fair lady once a day. I can live in a cell. Prospero, he says aside, it works. So he is saying to himself only that my magic is working. Then he says to Ferdinand, come on, obey me. Thou hast done well, fine Ariel. Now he tells to Ariel that you have done your job very well. Then again to Ferdinand, follow me. Then again to Ariel, he says, because Ariel is invisible to Ferdinand. So he's telling to Ariel, hark what thou else shall do me. Now listen what else you can do for me. Merinda, be of comfort, my father is of a better nature, sir, than he appears by speech. This is unwanted, which now came from him. So Merinda says to Ferdinand, be of comfort, be of joy. My father is a good nature man, sir, than he appears by speech. Means, then as he's appearing by the speech, you can say that he is a very rude man. But my father is a very good natured man. Only through words he is a hard man. This is unwanted which now came from him. This harshness in his speech is unwanted means unusual. It is not usual thing. Then Prospero, thou shalt be as free as mountain winds, but then exactly do all points of my command. So he said, you will be free. Then he telling to Ariel that you will be free as the mountain winds. Till then exactly you have to do all, obey my commands. You have to obey my commands. Then Ariel to the syllable, yes, in exact detail I will do my job. Then Prospero, come, follow, speak not for him. Then he says to Miranda, come, and Miranda, do not speak anything about Ferdinand. So today we finish our act 1 scene 2 here, children. In our next meet we will go with our act 2 scene 1. Till then, have a nice time. Thank you.